Good morning, Division. Today is Thursday, February 11th. I'm Daniel Huang.
And I'm Samantha Hirschman. Today we are following a day one schedule. Anyone who is interested in trying out for Kickline, there will be tryouts on Monday, March 1st at 3:30 in the cafeteria.
Parking spaces in the senior lot will be available for the second semester and will be assigned based on a lottery system. If you would like a space, please bring a photocopy of your license, insurance, and registration to the AP office by Friday, February 26th.
Any boys that are interested in trying out for volleyball this year, the season begins March 1st. You must be registered and approved on Family ID, and you must also join the Google Classroom for volleyball.
Anyone who is interested in joining the cross-country team should sign up on Family ID ASAP. Also, please stop by room 226 to get needed information from Coach Austin.
Auditions for the Division Avenue Show People's Musical production of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown will be on Tuesday, March 2nd for Cohort B students and Wednesday, March 3rd for Cohort A students. Please stop by the attendance office for audition info and sheet music.
Hello, everyone. This is Mr. Nolan. The following video is a public service announcement that will show you the do's and don'ts when it comes to COVID safety in our school. Mask wearing.
No.
Not quite. Nope.
No.
Definitely not. Almost. There you go. When washing your hands, please make sure to wash thoroughly for 20 seconds. Here are a list of hit songs for you to sing or hum while you wash your hands.
Jolene by Dolly Parton.
Jolene,
the Sound of Music from The Sound of Music. Karma Chameleon by Culture Club. No Scrubs by TLC. And the classic I Love You, You Love Me from Barney and Friends.
Good job! When gathered in a duo or a group, please make sure to maintain a distance of 6 feet. Hey, I said 6 feet. Well done.
Do you social distance?
Yes.
That's right, she does. Thumbs up for social distancing, Michael. When in class or in the cafeteria, don't turn around and talk to the person behind you. Stay facing forward. That's right.
So make sure you follow these very simple rules to keep yourselves, your friends, and our school safe.
And that's the news for today. I'm Daniel Huang.
And I'm Samantha Hirschman. Have a wonderful day, Division.
And dare to be great.